What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel, Play More Oculus. I am your host, James Moore Jr., and in this episode, I'm going to be playing Epic Roller Coaster. It's dope. Let me tell you, it's dope. For one, you're on a roller coaster. It actually kind of makes you feel like you're on a roller coaster. I mean, just the feelings you get when you're going around curves, doing loop-de-loops and all the other cool turns and stuff. Super dope, super dope. It's definitely one of my favorite games to play just randomly. So there's three types of games within the game. There's the actual classic where you're just riding the roller coaster, enjoying yourself. And then there's the racing aspect of the game, which is kind of tough. I'm gonna let you know now. I give a little bit of respect to the roller coaster operators if they actually have to do it the way that you have to do this in this game. Okay, just let me say, it's brake and gas, brake and gas. It's not really gas, but you know what I'm saying, accelerator. You gotta be precise, otherwise, crash. You'll see, because I played it and I didn't do too good my first time. I might play it again in the future, so that way y'all can see me doing this a little bit more, because it's really fun. It's fun. And the last one is Shooter. Now, that one is super dope, because you're on a roller coaster. They have targets in certain areas, and you got to shoot them with guns. And you get a wide variety of guns. But in this episode, I hadn't paid for the full version yet. I paid for the full version after playing what I played in this episode. So thank you for watching. Check it out. Here we go. Let's go ride. All right, I'm an epic roller coaster. And I'm going to try the shooting thing out. Let's try the rocket caves. You will need to rise, raise your arms during this roller coaster ride. All right, let's go. Slingshot, no. Dark gun, no. Oh, I'm not gonna have too many of the choices. I would like that shot. Oh, that bazooka could be nice. This looks cool. Let's see what else I got. Yeah, let's do that.
Oh, this is dope. Oh, this is dope. Oh, no.
That was dope. I gotta try this without the shooting, because that was sick. Order for today. I'll go to the store maybe later. Maybe later. I'm gonna do Tim's Grindle Classic. Actually, let's try this one out. Ooh, intense, yes. Yes, I like intense. No, we're not doing skate. Let's go back to that one. That's what I normally pick. Yeah. Who do I want to ride with? I rode with that dude last time. He was creepy. Rode with him once too. Let's ride with Santa. Alright, let's see where we going. First time I played this game, I played it sitting down, or standing up. And that, ooh, this one looks dope. Alright, let's get going. You ready to stand?
Oh, I just love Christmas time.
Me too. Thank you.
just love Christmas. Merry Christmas!
Oh my goodness! No, no!
I just love Christmas time.
Me too, Santa. Me too. But I tell you what, you better bring another gift you never brought. So wait, I can still use it. I got a kid that ain't gonna take it. We're gonna stop? We're gonna go again. Let's go one more time. You down, right, Santa?
Race one out. Let's do it. Let's try it out. Let's do the race on let's do it on this one. Let's see. You'll be running from dinosaurs in a roller coaster car. Are you prepared? Yeah. Yeah. Let's do it. Speed. Okay. No. 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 That's slow. Nope. Nope. That, oh, that looks like Steeler stuff. Slow. Nope. Nope. Ooh. Nope. Ooh. Yes. Let's do it. Alright, so how does this work? I've never done the race. But, yeah, let's check this out. I am so glad I decided to get a chair for that coaster because I would have crashed. What just happened?
What is happening? Right there.
Great.
honest, not race mode. I did get some stuff though, so that's cool. Alright, I think that's it for me in this game. Thank you all for watching. Peace.